good morning and welcome to Wells Fargo Center consolation matches here on the Saturday morning. This match at 133 pounds of Scott Simpson, Central Michigan, Emerald by the sea. Wisconsin Badgers autograph of 4 seed. James Barnes alongside former Penn State wrestler. Oscar 40 seconds since draft last night. In the semifinals at 133, lost a tough one to Jordan Oliver, the number one seed of Oklahoma State, 5-2. Sanders last time out, a 4-0 decision over the number 7 seed, B.J. Cottrell. Yesterday in the quarterfinal match, Sanders was wrestling Andrew Long of Penn State. Came out, got a quick takedown, rode him until about 15 seconds remaining in the period, and then Andrew Long reversed him and stuck him. Scott Sanders has been wrestling really well in this tournament. Tyler Graff, an All-American a year ago under head coach Barry Davis. Coach Davis a year ago, the coach of the year. Wisconsin in fourth place finish. Had a rough night last night at the Badgers, 0-3 in the semis. Graff lost to Oliver at 165. The reigning champion at 165, Andrew High, lost to tough one to Caldwell of Oklahoma. And as Trevor Brown was a runner on the side of another high class on battle, defeated by Lady Foster of Oklahoma State. No score, 110. This is Graff and Simpkins. Tyler Graff, Big Ten, runner-up. Graff really good on his feet. Sentis really tough on top. And with that length, it will tie up the wrists. Yesterday, watching him against Andrew Long, he was dominating on top, suffocating Long. But as you know, anytime you're inside that circle, it can change and change in a hurry. You look at that first period, Sentis only 5 minutes. To say the least. 25 seconds. Either Brad or Simpkins has had a real commitment. Serious score now. As I say that, a takedown there by Simpkins. To rest on top with a little bit high. Simpkins staying underarm. Brad trying to shake him off, but Simpkins.
This is my last
stop. Talk about short time. You find a way to win those final 15 seconds. I talked about the second time I talked wrestling. You find a way to win those 15 seconds of every period, you're going to win a ton of matches. 2% and the takedown the riding time, score late. Really tough to make those points up. And I know Tyler suffered a high ankle sprain last night.
I got it!
of Penn State. 4 foot one.